My YouTube channel, this is the first time stopping by. Hello, welcome to my channel. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for stopping by and just thank you guys. My 10 favorite Nigerian YouTubers. I mean YouTubers that are from Nigeria and that stay in Nigeria. So the first person is Sisi Yemi. Ah, oh, I love Sisi Yemi. She's so inspirational. Like, she deserves all the accolades in this life. She deserves everything. Oh, I really like her. Her content are always on point. She's dedicated. She's very, very inspirational, actually. She has been doing YouTube for a long time, and she still is Dima Ume. Oh, because she's a mother... Excuse my French. She's a guru. She's amazing. She has an amazing past. Her videos are... Oh, her videos... I want that... Oh, I'm speechless. Oh my god, I'm speechless. She's amazing. Her content are top notch. She dedicates time to her content, like, and she's an amazing person. I hope to meet her one day. I really hope to meet her one day. And all these people I'm going to mention, I really hope to meet them one day. I hope to meet them one day someday. Number three is Akabant. Akabant is the name of his channel on YouTube, but his name is Akka. I don't know his other name, but his name is Akka. He's hilarious. Akka is hilarious. Akka stopped filming, producing content on YouTube for a while, but he was producing content on his wife's channel, that is Akka and Claire's channel. He was producing content, bringing out content on that channel, but recently he has been giving out bombast content. Yo, talking of controversial, and the fourth person is Laifa. Laifa is a makeup artist. She's a professional makeup artist, but she's also a YouTuber. I really like her. Laifa is relatable. She's humble. She seems humble, actually. She seems like someone that is really humble. She's down to earth. These are people that when you watch their videos, there's no way you won't feel inspired to want to start your own YouTube channel. So if it's something you want to do, there's no way you won't feel inspired to want to start a YouTube channel. And Laifa too was one of the people that I got hooked up to when I was exploring with makeup, and I was trying to like learn how to try to draw my brows, learn how to tie gilly. And number five is Tayo Aina. Tayo Aina is a travel vlogger. He does lots of amazing things. He goes around. He has been to a lot of countries in Africa, like exploring Africa. It's kind of like content I see myself producing in a few years to come, because I really like travel. I would definitely love to be a travel vlogger. Into amazing places that you don't know exist in Nigeria. Tayo Aina has already filmed there. And number six is Fisayo Fusudo. Fisayo Fusudo is a tech YouTuber. He's a tech doctor. When I started watching Tayo Aina's videos on YouTube, I know nothing about tech, but at least I've been watching. I really don't know much about tech, but I've been watching his videos, and I don't have a camera yet, but at least I know the camera that I would definitely love to get when I'm about to get a camera, because he gives out amazing. Anything he says is legit. Anything he says makes sense. I don't think I've ever heard him say anything that doesn't make any sense, because he's an expert in his field. Like, it seems like he knows a lot about tech, and he's good with it. He's tech savvy, actually. So I'm watching his videos to get to know more, so to learn more about tech, because I'm not a tech person. And I've been watching the video. Number seven is Diana Ekweme. Oh, Diana Ekweme's energy is not from this world. She's amazing. See on her videos is I can't like, she's, oh my god, she's amazing. I really, really enjoy her content, because even if you are down and you watch Diana Increment's video, you definitely feel a vibe. Her energy is going to, like, it's going to transpire into you, and you'll be uplifted, actually. Number eight is M13. Oh my god. I was searching for a particular nail design because I fix nails for people. I fix nails. I was searching for a particular nail design and I saw the video. Like, the I think the title of the video was best rated nail salon in Nigeria or something like that. Then I checked the video. I was like, okay, let me see what she's about. Then I watched, like, that day, I watched, like, I can't even remember. I watched literally, like, 8 hours. M does things. M's consistency would make you want to start your YouTube channel immediately. Like, she's really a personality. Her personality is really, really amazing. I really, really like her too. Like, she's really dedicated, and she's also part of the people that actually inspired me to start my YouTube channel too. And number 9 is Viviane Okinze. Viviane Okinze, game is 10 over 10. She does, when she brings out videos, she does it seamlessly. She does it effortlessly. She does it in a way that, editing skills is amazing, and also, she looks like she's cool. She looks like she's a cool person, and yeah, she's also our videos are really, really inspiring. Finally, the last person and the third person is Sarita Hair. I really like her because she's relatable, she's consistent, and I like her because she's hardworking. She looks like a go person. She looks like anything she wants, anything she focuses. Anything to focus her attention on, she's definitely going to get it done. And they are business oriented, actually. But Sadi is really, from her video, she's really business oriented. I like people that are business oriented. And she's an independent person. And I like her because she's really relatable. She's really good video. I hope you check these people out because really, they are really, really inspiring. And they all stay in Nigeria. They are based in Nigeria. And they are making amazing content. And they're making amazing content that you would really, really enjoy. You can 100% relate to. And they're amazing set of people. Guys, so thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. If you enjoyed this video, forget to give me a thumbs up. You see it below. Thumbs up. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Forget to comment below who your favorite YouTubers are in Nigeria. And yeah, and if you want me to do my favorite YouTubers in Africa or somewhere else, I'll definitely just let me know in the comment section below. I will be glad to do it for you guys. So that is it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Most importantly, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you want this video and you enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel. And you can always peace, love, stay happy. Bye.